48 hurt.
These niggas got it. Bitch, I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about I see the pussy boy ain't learn his lesson.
What's good, YouTube? You don't know what time it is. It's me, Mark, back at it again with the YouTube video. But anyway, so today I'm doing something special today. You know what I'm saying? Today I'm doing a little story time. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but so today I look kind of rough. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I look a little kind of rough. You know what I'm saying? But you know, it's all good. Dude. I still look cute. You know? I miss my eyes. I love this stuff. But anyway. I'm gonna lose story time on how I lost my virginity. Yeah, I lost my V-card. But why they call it V-card? I don't get why they call it V-card. Comment down below right now and tell me why they call it V-card, because I don't even know myself. Yeah, before we get into today's video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. So how I lost my V card. Alright, so it was like back all the way in Haiti. Shit like that, man. I was 14 years old and it was November 3rd. November 3rd and it's 7 o'clock. No. It was 12 o'clock in the morning. Everybody was at church and I stayed home. It was me and the other girl. I mean, we stayed in the same like house, man. But we're not related though, you know what I'm saying? But me back then, I used to be a freaky ass nigga. Freaky as fuck, but like, oh shit. I remember when I was legit, but like, it was like a little pillow shit, like a round pillow, and I put a little hole in the pillow, and every night, bro, I stick my dick inside of it, I stick my little boobie inside of it, and then, you know, every night, yeah, and then one day. I woke up and then it was just chilling, you know. But there's a game in Haiti they call Mama Papa. Like you play like mom and dad. Mom and dad. Like you act like you the dad and shit. And then like you send other like to go to school and shit. I remember that. And I remember we was playing that game, Mama, Papa, and then we act like I'm the daddy and she the mom, and then we send somebody to go to school and shit. But then we had a little bed. We had a little bed and like, you know, room and shit. So we were just chilling and shit. Me, back then I'm touchy. I like to touch people. Start touching me and shit, but she kept like when I'm trying to touch her, and she kept moving my hand and shit. So I stopped, and then we was laying down and shit for like about 20 minutes, and then she get my hand and then she put my hand like this. She get my hand and put it on her stomach and then start rubbing it.
Oh, say less.
It was about to go down, you know what I'm saying? She get my hand, put it in her stomach, and then I was in bed. And then, you know, my little woobie, like, as soon as she took my hand and put my hand in her stomach, my woobie, like, damn, okay. And then she started rubbing it, and shit, I started sliding my hand down there, you know what I'm saying? Slide my hand. And then, when you start, like, touching me, female private private part, and then she go like this. And then she did that. I start touching her there, and I would start putting my finger. But me, I didn't know what I was doing. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing, but only thing I know how to do is move my knee is I put my dick inside the fucking pillow and I sit. Yeah, and then we start, you know, she started kissing me, and she can't talk to me. And then, but by then I didn't have no underwear. And then I had a little pants, but I didn't have my underwear. And then she started touching me, you know what I'm saying? And then she got on top of me. And then she started taking her shit off. And then she lay down on her stomach. So I went back and took my shit off. And you know what I'm saying? So I was tracking my shit. And I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put my thing in, you know what I'm saying? And I put my thing in. Yeah. But that was like the worst thing I ever did. If I had to take my shit back, I had to. If I had to take my shit back, I will. But this shit was the worst day of my life. Yeah, bro, I put my shit in. I didn't feel anything. Like, you know what I'm saying? I didn't feel anything. Yeah, I didn't feel anything. You know, like, I was like this. I was like this, and then yeah, that's it. Like I was doing it, and then she. But me, if I'm having sex with you, and you're not moaning, like you're not, I'm gonna stop like rushing. It seemed like my shit is too small, you know. I'm not doing good. But she was not moaning at all. I was mad. I was like, damn, what the fuck is she not doing? I started doing what she was not doing. And then she turned around, sit down her back, and she opened up here. And then I was out to my thing in, you know what I'm saying? But I was trying to eat it out. But like, you know, before I eat somebody out, I gotta smell it first. I gotta smell the thing. I gotta smell it. I'm not gonna eat some feces ass pussy, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna eat some shit. So I went down there. I was like, and then I didn't eat her out. Like, that shit was, I'm not gonna say that, but that shit was because it kind of smelled like fish. That shit was smelling. That shit smelled like onions and cheese, dog. My mama. I didn't eat her out. And then I put my dick back in. I wasn't feeling it at all. But if I had to take my shit back, I would. That shit was not good at all. Yeah, and then we done. That shit was done. We done. And then she got her clothes on and shit. I went to the back and so I could pee. My shit was vanished. My shit was like this. My shit was like, well, for like 2 days. It kept like, my shit was like, when I pee, that shit burned. That shit burned as fuck. My dick was off for like 2 days. 2 days straight, but I'm telling my mom when that shit was like up today. I don't know why, bro. Yeah, I was bleeding this shit. And then every day we start doing it. We're doing it every day. We started doing it. Yeah, until she got kicked out. I was lonely. I was still being lonely. This shit. Get the pillow off my dick inside the pillow. So, yeah, I was fucking sit out of the pillow. But back then, I used to pee in the bed. Yeah. When I did, I used to pee in the bed. But I remember when I used to pee in the bed, but anyway. Yeah, and I remember back then in Haiti, bro, like, shit was like, in Haiti, bro, you can't get no play at all, bro. Like, no play. If you get play in Haiti, bro, you gotta be the OG for my mama. You gotta be like the nigga that got, like, that be dressing and shit. Like, you gotta know how to dress. You gotta get the guap, like, you gotta get cheese, you know what I'm saying? But I didn't get none of that. None of that, bro. Like, if to get play in Haven, or like you gotta pay to get some play. You gotta pay to get some play.
Yeah.
Like, I remember, like, yeah, you gotta pay to get some play, but like, it's not easy to fucking hate. Like, it's not that easy, bro. Like, niggas in Haiti be fucking dogs and shit, like, cause they don't get no play, you know what I'm saying? Like, they don't, like, I remember back then, and that shit was crazy as fuck. I had like a little pillow shit. I had like a little pillow. It was like a round pillow. And then I put like a little hole in that pillow. And every night I used to fuck that pillow. I used to put my dick inside the pillow. And then fuck the shit out of the pillow. You know what I'm saying? But that back then, I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I was just being freaky ass little kid. Like, I'd be fucking the pillow every night. Every day my mom went to sleep, I was like, paying for this. Fucking shit out of the pillow, bro. Like, no cap, bro. That shit was rough. Like, in Haiti, bro. That shit was hard, bro. You get no play, bro. If you get play, you gotta get money. You gotta have money, bro. Oh, dang, dog. Yeah, I used to fucking shit out of the pillow, bro. Like, pillow, I still remember that pillow, bro. I'm getting playing every time I want to. You know what I'm saying? I can call somebody right now. Yo, I need some pussy right now. Like, alright, bet, I'll come. Do you need some condom or not? Like, I don't know. You might have STD. Yeah, bring some condom. Yeah, just like that, bro. I'm like that. I'm living like that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it'll be. But I'm saying, like, yeah. I'll be getting played, you know what I'm saying? But not right now, you know. Got a shit going on right now. Corona shit going on right now. Can't even go out and shit. Just gotta stay inside and beat your meat, you know what I'm saying? Beat your meat, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't even have no lotion anymore. Like, that shit is done. Anyway, bro, that's the end of it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and we at the